रेडी 1 2 3 स्टार्ट। आई वांट टू टॉक फॉर अ लिटिल व्हाइल दिस वीक अबाउट शॉर्ट एंड राइटिंग फुल स्टॉप। हाउ मैनी वर्ड्स अ मिनट कैन यू राइट एट प्रेजेंट क्वेश्चन मार्क। हाउ मैनी वर्ड्स अ मिनट वुड यू लाइक टू बी एबल टू राइट क्वेश्चन मार्क। आर यू टेकिंग एनी स्टेप्स टू इनक्रीज योर प्रेजेंट रेट ऑफ राइटिंग क्वेश्चन मार्क। आई थिंक दैट देर आर वेरी फ्यू ऑफ अस हु डू नॉट फील दैट वी वुड लाइक टू बी एबल टू राइट मोर क्विकली कॉलन वेदर वी कैन टेक डाउन गुड शॉर्ट एंड नोट्स एट 50 वर्ड्स अ मिनट और एट 250 वर्ड्स अ मिनट कॉमा देर इज ऑलवेज प्रेजेंट अ डिज़ायर टू ऐड अनदर 10, 20 और 50 वर्ड्स टू आवर रेट ऑफ राइटिंग फुल स्टॉप। आई थिंक also that it is probably true to say that very few people ever reach the highest rate at which they could write full stop. I believe that most writers could with a little training and work, comma, write more quickly, full stop. A question often asked is colon, what rate of writing is required to meet the needs of most office workers? Often you will find that the answer given is to the effect that 80 words a minute will be good enough to carry the writer through most of his daily work full stop. But experience has shown that in many offices this is not the case, comma, and I think that those of you who are at present writing at 50 or 80 words a minute should make up your minds that you will continue your training until you can write at 120 words a minute or over full stop. If, comma, when you leave your school day, comma, you are able to write at 80, comma, make up your minds to use a little of your free time each week in perfecting your knowledge of the system and in increasing your rate of writing full stop. You will not find it a waste of time to do this full stop. The good situations in offices are given to those who can do better than the masses, full stop. There is comma, two comma, the question of your finding happiness in your work, full stop.